This is about how Riyahmed Therapy enjoyed serving the community by cleaning up parks at Subang Jaya SSJ 17 area. When we are contributing and showing example, it feels so good. Special thanks to Leona Chin for joining us and Alex Yoon for providing logistic support. We are positive that Papa Yorgi will take this cleaning up social project even further and hope to see our partners join us for the upcoming second cleanup project. For now, let's see what we did a month ago.
So basically, we're going to leave the next 5 to 10 minutes and drive to SS17, which is the park. So actually, MPSJ, they were pretty excited about this. So apparently, there's plenty of there trying to counsel people coming to join us as well. The original plan was to do 2 areas, one in SS17 and one in USJ1. We'll see how the timing goes.
It will be fun.
Okay.
At the same time, something good.
Very good.
Yeah. Yeah. Anyway, I really want to help out because I always see trash everywhere in my neighborhood. So yeah, I want to come and pick up some trash.
York, how are you feeling about today?
Very good. I mean, it's the first time we're doing this and I'm quite happy and that we have in the community as well, and we have only one environment. Yeah, so let us do something for them.
Okay, do you think it's going to be a good example for local community and Malaysians in general?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I guess the first time that we, you know, we are doing this and together with the community here. When I was 17 and I'm not mistaken. Yes.
So what message would you like to give to the local community while you're doing this?
Well, I would say that I believe it's a clean and nice place. It's a lot more enjoyable and you can easily and happily bring your kids. And because we are part of some of this area, we would like to keep it or make it nice and comfortable for everyone.
Are you having fun? Yeah. Want some water, man? I got some water. There you go. I didn't open it. Okay. Enjoy fun.